second triple. It's a Sal Cow again. Great landing.
Sato, she and her teammate Alexei Ermanov entering the second round tied at the top with Bonaly and Browning, but only 0.5 of a point in front of Yamaguchi and Scott Hamilton.
What a smooth performance by Yuka. She just gets down in her knees and rides the edges, gets effortless speed. She's going to be happy with that skate. First a triple in her program, a triple toe loop. See the height she gets, and she also covers a lot of distance in the air. Good speed coming out on the landing. You can see she gets down in her knees there. Here's a look at her triple salchow, down, up. Good distance again, a little tighter on the landing there. Wonderful control, beautiful posture in her program. And I think the judges are going to appreciate her qualities, her actual technique. The basic skating technique is perfect.
9.9.
Oh, that is really a wonderful score.